Hello guys, this is Revan from DJ Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 66.
Twasta Manufacturing Solutions, a startup founded by alumni of IIT Madras, has made what it says is India's first 3D printed house. The team printed the structure using a specialty concrete that it had developed a large size 3D structures in short periods. They say the mix is based on ordinary Portland cement, which has also a low water cement ratio. Though concrete is a primary material typically used in construction projects, it cannot be recycled and requires a lot of energy to mix and support. So the team's effort to use technology to print the house using ordinary Portland cement can overcome the pitfalls of conventional constructions. Scientists find billion-year-old fossil life, something which has been never described before. It looks like a rotten Brussels sprout, but it's a billion-years-old fossil. This enhanced microscopic image shows an outer wall of sausage-shaped cells enclosing an inner cell mass. A team of microscopists, geologists, and paleobiologists excavated and described the fossil microorganisms, which they named Bacillus brassari. It appears to be a member of Holozoa. It appears to be the member of Holozoa, the group of organisms that contains animal and their single-celled relative, but not fungi. The rock deposits from which his fossil emerged on the beach of Loch Torridon in Scotland, which has been studied for years in 2011, a Nature paper by the same team described the assemblages. U.S. Army Lancer Brigade of Joint Base Lewis-McChord demonstrate the latest and greatest night vision goggles known as Enhanced Night Vision Goggle Binocular. The new goggles were designed to vastly improve the soldier's ability to not only see what is going on all around them under any lighting condition, but also be able to accurately discern what they are seeing. This is the biggest problem with traditional night vision goggles. Mukesh Ambani's Reliance Industries Limited on Friday reported more than doubling of its March quarter net profit as consumer business of retail and telecom as well as petrochemicals are sequential recovery on improved spreads offsetting continued weakness in refining business. Consolidated net profit of Rs. 13,227 crore in January to March compared with 6,348 crore earned a year back. The company has been mentioned in the statement. The fourth quarter net profit included 797 crore exceptional item due to gain on sale of US shale assets. The upcoming Samsung M32 was recently spotted at Geekbench and Dekra certification site, and it also got approval from the Bureau of Indian Standard, which indicates that it could be launching soon in India. Probably it may break cover later this month in India. The Galaxy M32 BIS certification has not revealed any information on its specifications. The model number of the device is SM M32 5F-D7. The publication report that the battery was spotted at the safe Korean certification site. The typical value of M32's battery is around 6000 mAh. Samsung Galaxy S21 Fan Edition could get the same design as a regular Galaxy S21. Galaxy S21 Fan Edition may be launched in Snapdragon 888 and Exynos 2100 variants. This device will reportedly feature a 12-megapixel triple rear camera setup. Samsung Next folding flagship have been emerged, this time from the 3C certification site. A listing matching the supposed technical model number of the Galaxy Z Fold 3 reveals that the folding device will come included with a 25-watt fast charger. The included adapter have a model number EPTA-800 and is the same one that comes included with Galaxy Z Fold 2. Samsung is gearing up to expand its smart TV portfolio in India. The company is set to launch a new smart TV series in India. The company will launch the Samsung Crystal 4K TV range in country. Under the lineup, the Samsung will launch two new smart TVs in India, the Crystal 4K and Crystal 4K Pro. Both variants will be lined up for pre-order starting May 2 via Flipkart, Amazon and Samsung eStore. The TVs will have a bezel-less design on the top and the sides for an immersive viewing experience. Xiaomi could be working on a RAM extension feature. This feature would allow some internal storage to be used as a virtual RAM for the multitasking. The screenshot shows the RAM extension feature will use 1 GB of storage as RAM. Redmi Note 9 Pro and Pro Max unit caught fire spontaneously. Xiaomi has classified the incident as customer-induced damage. Xiaomi phone blasted caused the phone display to be broken and the back portion to burn. This unit suffered unrepairable damage in what it is yet another case of Xiaomi phone catching fire. Priyanka Paura took to Twitter to complain about Redmi Note 9 and Pro Max unit catching fire. Tencent PUBG Mobile was having a seamless ride in India as of early last year, with the gaming emerging as the most popular title in its category. Then the government struck. The game was caught up in the simmering conflict between the India and Chinese government, as it was among the apps banned by New Delhi. Thus, Tencent franchisee to publish the game in India was revoked by PUBG Corporation. Since then, there have been plans to relaunch the game in India, but that was not materialized. Well, looks like the launch is about to happen. A 6-second video teaser was briefly shared on YouTube today, after which it was taken down. The teaser, which projects the game is coming soon, is an indication that launch is imminent.
Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.